never died, says he.
What you doing?
I work in a fish shop. Can't you feel it on the smell?
No.
Can't you?
No.
You can't?
No. No, it's all right.
Joe Hill loved America and its people. He wandered the length and breadth of this country, owning only the clothes he wore, living each day as he found it, hungering to see it all.
Come on, you guys, get with it. What the hell's the matter with you?
Give us some water.
Water, my ass. Get to work and work up a nerve. Stop it.
They're making money on us.
Come on, I know what is water.
He asked for nothing, only that work be fair and men be free.
Ma'am, take it easy.
Just leave.
But your eggs. Can I? Am I dangerous?
Joe Hill was a friend of the people. And their struggle became his.
It was a good strike. Then they came in the night. They grabbed just some of us. Threw us on this damn train.
He stood for their rights.
What are you excited? No, you're gonna sing the national anthem and kiss the flag you like to spit on.
He fought for freedom, and in the name of freedom, he was beaten.
Free Joe Hill! Free Joe Hill! Free Joe Hill!
He cried out for justice, and justice was denied him. Joe Hill lived for a cause, worked for it, and fought for it. And in the end, he died for it.
You're a sinner and bad man, they tell. When you die, you will surely go to hell. You will eat by and by.
This is the true story of Joe Hill, who saw in America all that it was and all that it could be.
You'll get pie in the sky when you die. Yeah!